In Canada, licensed insolvency trustees are federally regulated professionals who are trained and certified to provide advice and services to individuals and businesses with debt problems. I'm Doug Hoyes, a licensed insolvency trustee with Hoyes Michaelis. What exactly do I do every day, and what is my role in the bankruptcy or consumer proposal process? Well, what I said in the intro comes right from the Government of Canada's website. The primary job of a licensed insolvency trustee is to help people make informed choices about how to deal with debt problems. That's the best part of what I do. My role is to meet with you to review your debts and your financial situation and help you consider all of your debt management options, not just bankruptcy. If you don't need to file a bankruptcy or a proposal, I'll tell you that. Both a bankruptcy and proposal are for people who can't repay their debts any other way. In addition to being a qualified debt advisor, a trustee has certain administrative responsibilities if you do decide to file. Our role is to act as a middleman or referee in the process, ensuring everyone does what they're supposed to do. You have to follow the rules, but so do the people you owe money to. They can't sue you after the process starts, and it's my job as a licensed insolvency trustee to make sure that you get the full protection provided by law. A licensed insolvency trustee will prepare the official documents and file the necessary paperwork with the government. We notify your creditors that you filed so debt collectors stop calling. We stop any wage garnishments or lawsuits once you file. We deal with your creditors so you don't have to. We receive and approve claims from your creditors and count votes in your proposal. We deal with any assets that are not exempt from seizure in a bankruptcy. We help you learn more about budgeting, setting financial goals, and managing money during your credit counseling sessions. We apply for your discharge or completion certificate so you can be officially discharged from your debts. A licensed insolvency trustee is the only debt professional licensed by the federal government to provide advice about all of the options available when you can't pay your debts. If you're unsure who to turn to when dealing with debt problems, your first call is to a licensed insolvency trustee.